Well, I'm going to be starting a YouTube channel here, and my name is Dave. Let me introduce myself. I'm from a little town outside of Edmonton, Alberta. I'm sure you've heard of it. Edmonton Oilers. Well, we're about 60 miles north of Edmonton, and I'm out here. I just retired last year in April. I'm 62 years old, tell you the truth, and I'm looking to do lots of traveling. Now, my main form of transportation right now in the summer to go and see things is a motorbike and trailer. I'm going to do a video on that once it warms up here, and I put my bike back together. It's all in pieces. I took all the painted parts off, and I've got them stored inside because my bike's under a tarp outside. I could wax it and do stuff to it. But I'll show you all about the bike. It's a biggie. She's 1700 cc's. It's a Kawasaki Vulcan Nomad. And I've loaded this thing. It's got options like crazy. But when we get to that, I'll tell you about it. So it'll be infrequent at first, especially in the winter. Me posting videos because not much goes on in Alberta in the winter. It's frozen over. Might go to a bike show or to West Edmonton Mall, and I'll do some videos for you on whatever I can. In the summer, like I said, I'll be doing some car videos, car meets, antique car meets, all that sort of thing. Even a tractor meet. Believe it or not, Westlock here in Canada has the biggest tractor museum in Canada. It's probably indoors. It's got 200 tractors. And then they have a meet where they have pulling competitions and show and shine. Yes, people spend lots of money on these tractors. So we'll show you that. It's something to see. Okay, not going to say it's great. If Westlock has a fair, I'll take you to the fair this year. We'll do things. What else can I tell you? I'm a guitarist, as you can see, sitting off on the side. I play guitar a bit. I'm not great. I've got a Epiphone, a Casino. Which is a replica of what John Lennon had, and George Harrison had one too, but mine is in the blonde, and it is a replica of the one George Harrison had. I also have a Garrison acoustic. Garrisons were made in Newfoundland, Canada. Very special guitar. Gibson bought them out. I managed to get one of them. They have special bracing inside that's different from any guitar ever made. And Gibson has never done anything with this. Why they bought them out and then they folded the factory in Newfoundland, I don't have a clue. Sounded like a Brinkland thing to me, in a way. So that's a bit about me. It's going to be a while till something really happens. Maybe next week I'm taking my dad in to West Edmonton Mall and going to be pushing him around. He can walk, but not a long distance at 93. I'm sure you understand. It's his birthday. He's going to be 93 exactly on April 2nd. So I'm taking him into West Edmonton Mall to have a day in there. Do some things, have a supper out, the whole bit for him. He's well worth it. He's my best friend, my best buddy, always has been. So I'm very fortunate to have my dad that long. What an amazing man he has been. Let me just have a little tea here. What else can I tell you? I'm a computer geek. I like playing with my computer. I don't subscribe to TV anymore. I've gone purely internet, optical, and I get my movies on there. I watch mostly YouTube. I'm done with TV. TV is useless, and a lot of people are pulling away that way too. So mostly YouTube I watch. And I have posted videos in the back, but now I want to get a little more serious. We'll also discuss my camera gear in time. I've got, just to briefly let you know, a brand new Sony 6000. I've bought a lot of new gear for this camera. A lot of new lenses. It's an SLR. It's a mirrorless camera. I used to just run GoPro all the time, but I realized I needed something that would work in at night, and that I could do more with. I wanted a remote control microphone. That's what's going through here right now, is my remote control microphone right there, sitting there. The GoPro, I'll be using it on my bike, one day, I'll do a video about my camera gear when I'm more comfortable with it. I'm still learning on this A6000 Sony. So far, it's an amazing camera, and the reviews on it are just out of this world. What else? I can't tell you much else. I'd like you to follow me online, rate, subscribe, and comment. Give me heck for something I'm doing, and tell me the good things I'm doing. I want to grow this channel and make it into something in time, and I don't expect that time to come really quick. It's going to take me 4 or 5 years to grow the channel, and mostly I'm going to have to wait until my dad's gone and I can get a motorhome and go out and travel. The motorhome right now I'm really interested in is a Monaco Vesta, 32 foot if you want to look that one up. It is unbelievable and very different than anything else out there. The other thing I want to get is a bike ramp for on the back, a lift that would lift my bike, because I don't want to get rid of it. I'll be getting rid of the tent trailer at that time, but the bike I want to keep. I enjoy riding a bike, and that's better than towing a car around. If I can lift it up on the back of the motorhome on a lift, which they have available for $2,000-$3,000, that's the way to go, rather than towing a car around, wearing out brakes, wearing out front end parts, tires, a whole bit. This way, it's up there. It's not going to get hurt. It's sitting right on the back. No rocks are going to be hitting it. It'll be great. So that's future, and I guess I've talked enough, and I welcome you to my channel. Like I said, rate, subscribe, and comment, and when I can put in information, I will, as I learn how to do this. This is all new. It's a learning curve for me, so give me a break here. If I make some mistakes doing all this, hey, it's all okay with me. Please overlook the mistakes. I will get better in the years to come. So, I welcome you, and I hope you've enjoyed this brief introduction to have a bit of a clue of who I am. I am single, by the way. I don't think there's many women watching me on camera, but if you are, hey, send me a message. Maybe we'll hook up someday, someplace, and